post blocks ng ating court.
Lee inside to Sanggalang. Ian puts it up.
Kasi Fon Q.
Parang ano, if it wasn't obvious enough, he's our best player. Please look for him, di ba? Abante ng isa, 11-10. Ito pong power assist of the game na to. Eh hatid sa atin ng DCA Power Tools. Laban ng laban! Akala ko naman ang Tagalog nun, kabayo ni Kuna. Charlie Horse. Sanggalang going to work off the bench once again, RG. 24-15 natapos ang first, di ba?
It's been a struggle for them. 6 out of 23 from the field total in the first two quarters, only 26%. And Ian Sanggalang, if he gets that basket close to the basket and he turns because of his length, yung team ni Coach Caloy Garcia.
Sanggalang from Lee once again.
Every time down court, nakakakuha siya ng bola and the play actually revolves around him. But it is still one thing that they have to do, the bounce of basketball play. Ito yung sinasabi natin, after that ball screen, easy roll to the basket for Sanggalang, the rotator was late to cover the big man.
Huling nakatikim ng kalamangan yan, first quarter pa. Lee drops it off to Sanggalang. Reverse is good. Atin niya pang foul.
It is just identifying, not just focused on the rim. He's actually looking for his open teammates.
Amazing play of the quarter, powered by Smart. Experience next level speeds with Smart 5G.
Good things happen really when you play as a team.
8 of the 17, galing kay Paul.
Halos ano, no? Kalahati, kanya.
Ibagising nung Pauli ngayon. Sanggalang knocks this one home. Pagka-scoring ni Paul, hindi ka na magugulat eh. Nakakatuwa pa rin panorin.
Dumikit ng gusto to eh.
Diba? Sanggalang, nakikipagkaldagan. Another three-point play opportunity para sa Kamampanga.
We've been talking about complementing the game of somebody who can score at will in that. Every time you pass the ball to Ian Sanggalang and he sees that it is just a single coverage, he will attack his man. An opportunity for a three-point play. In the last 5 minutes and change, itong Magnolia.
Sanggalang wants to change it. Araruhan dun sa ilalim. Ian gets the bounce.
And that is where they usually go.
Ani mga abante ng Magnolia after this lakas move na hatid sa atin ng Cobra Plus Vitamin C, lakas at proteksyon. Cobra, the number one energy drink.
Kasama ko ngayon ang ating best player of the game, Ian Sanggalang with 23 points and 9 rebounds. Ian, congratulations. Napakaganda ng performance na nakita namin from you tonight. Scoring in all 4 quarters. At sabi pa ng coaches mo, may iniinda ka pa daw aches and pains sa likod. So paano ka nakakapaglaro ng ganito kaganda despite the discomfort?
Siguro hindi ko na iniisip kung ano yung sakit na nararamdaman ko ngayon. Importante sa akin yung makatulong ako sa team, yung ibigay ko yung best ko every game. Thankful ako sa mga PTs namin na sumusuporta sa akin, si RC, si Coach Nick, tapos si Nathan, credit sa kanila talaga.
Ian, pag-usapan naman natin yung energy na nanggagaling sa bench niyo kasi grabe yung pag-cheer nila at saka palakpakan nila for you guys. Gaano kahalaga ba ito para sa inyong mga naglalaro on court?
Yun nga, yung energy namin sa bench kasi wala nang ibang magtutulungan sa amin dito kundi kami lang 25, walang fans. Although, yun, sobrang importante noon. Thankful kami kay Alvin, always cheer up kami kahit na dumidikit yung laban. Siyempre, nabubuhayan kami sa yung kami lang yung nagtutulungan na sobrang saya namin na ngayon nagagawa namin yung trabaho namin.
Well said, Ian. Finally, mga gusto mong batiin at saka pasalamatan.
Unang-una, nagpapasalamat ako sa lahat ng bumubuo ng PBA. Siyempre, kay Commissioner, tapos sa management ng Magnolia Heartshot. Maraming salamat sa suporta nyo, sa lahat ng fans ng PBA, fans ng Magnolia Heartshot. Tuloy-tuloy nyo kaming suportaan sa next game namin on Wednesday. Tapos yung mom and dad ko sa Lubao, ingat kayo dyan palagi. Especially sa wife ko, si Pau, na laging sumusuporta sa akin. At saka yung baby ko, si Seiya. Hi, Seiya. Ingat kayo dyan and God bless you always.
Alright, well done, Ian, and congratulations ulit.